The University Grants Commission (UGC) on Friday told the Bombay High Court that the Maharashtra government did not have the power to cancel final year university exams and that the power is vested with the regulator. It further said that state government's decision to cancel final year exams would directly affect the standard of higher education in India. The UGC filed an affidavit through its education officer Nikhil Kumar in response to a PIL filed by a retired professor and Pune resident Dhananjay Raghunath Kulkarni through advocate Uday Varun Jigar, which stated that the UGC was a regulating body in such matters and the states was not empowered to decide the mode of assessment for final year students, and hence the June 19 government resolution GR should be set aside and quashed. On 6th of July, the UGC issued revised guidelines and decided not to recommend cancellation of the final year exams for graduating batches, and had advised institutions to conduct these exams by the end of September. The regulatory said these exams can be conducted in online, offline or in blended mode. In support of its decision, the UGC said that it had not made any distinction between professional and non-professional courses. The affidavit stated the state government decision to defer the final year or final semester exams or to graduate students without holding examinations is a matter directly affecting the standard of higher education in the country. Why UGC want to conduct final year exams when the whole world is suffering from this COVID crisis? What are your point of view regarding this matter? Please share with us in comment section below. And for more news and updates, do subscribe to our YouTube channel.